I've always been afraid of storms. Since I was a little boy. Maybe it has something to do with my father's death, I don't know. I used to run in my mother's bedroom at night, at every thunderstrike. Used to cry when the rain was lashing my window. But as I grew old, this fear of mine turned into some kind of fascination. Storms, twisters, tornadoes. Some say it's an obsession. They call us mad, crazy storm riders. But they don't get it. We have to get closer. You look at the sky at dawn and you feel it coming. You feel it in your veins, your blood starts rushing. You chase it. You're looking for it. And the same ritual goes on and on. You get your shoes on. You check the batteries. And you get in the car. That's where the real fun begins. That's where the fear ends. We're just animals, you know. Scared and alone. But you gotta choose which one you wanna be. Do you wanna be the rabbit hiding in his mole? Or the wolf chasing him?